Miller here. I'm at the bunker entrance. I will, Creel. Miller, over and out.
Pine, this is Older. Come in, over.
Older, this is Pine. Speak, over.
Private, I'm at the bunker's door. I'll be off the grid while I'm down there. Don't know how long. When is the next scheduled radio contact?
Midday sharp, Drano.
The battery?
Keeping it charged.
The door?
Closed. I'm eating the liver too. It's burning the slime, and I don't go to the dirty stations ever. Dad, fill out the whole cheat sheet for me. I'm reading off it now.
You do just that. Reading helps you remember. That's all, Pine. I'm going offline.
Roger that, Elder. Over and out.
Pine, come in. Over.
Pine here. Over.
I love you, son. A whole lot.
I love you too, Dad.
And I want you to eat that liver without fail. Over and out.
Why did I just get 6 chemicals? Oh. Oh boy.
Oscom soldiers, you have accepted a mission of absolute secrecy and utmost importance. To recover a map of a region with tolerable levels of radioactive pollution from the Satellite Communication Center's archive. Circumstantial data suggests that special attention must be paid to maps detailing Lake Baikal. So far, our efforts have been consistently proving fruitless. But now, you must be successful, no matter the cost. I can't disclose the ultimate goal of this search at the moment, but I'll have you know that lives of all the Metro dwellers depend on it. This tape will self-destruct in 5 seconds. Good luck, gentlemen.
Is it actually gonna self-destruct? Like, it's just gonna destroy itself, right? It's not gonna explode? Okay, good. So weird. It's just really quiet.
All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately.
Huh? Is that an Asalis? Oh, come on, dude. Don't do that. Yeah, that sounds like a Nasalis. Definitely Nasalises. Come on, dude.
System will reboot now. All personnel
Good thing they got these miracle arrows placed everywhere, else I wouldn't figure out where to go, huh? It's totally not like this is Lanier. I don't like those sounds. Please stop doing that. Flammable is good, right?
Reserve power engaged.
Flammable is good, right? Flammable barrels.
Reserve power source failed. System reboot.
Hello. Okay. Oh, that's fair. Yeah, okay. Sure. Way to be a dick. Uh-huh. Wait. Oh, come on, dude. There could have been a better checkpoint there, like, the moment I flipped the switch. Come on. See, now that I know nothing happens when I go through here, I can just rush it. Ain't that great? Completely took me out of the immersion. But yeah, there could have been a better checkpoint there.
Reactor containment failure. Reserve power engaged. System reboot imminent. System reboot preparation. 20% complete.
That's a lot of moles. Try anyways. Okay.
All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately. Reactor containment area. Reserve power engaged. All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately.
The fucking door. Oh, that was good. You never know what's gonna come through that door. I mean, I wonder if this would actually be better for this. We'll try it. There's probably going to be another workbench at some point. Actually, I could probably also... I forgot I had those. That way, if it ends up not working out, I can quick load and fix it that way. You know, I do wonder how this section would play if I had just had a normal gun. I wonder. Like, if I wasn't using the flamethrower, I wonder. How did you jump through the fire like that, my man? Dark in here. They're kind of getting on my nerves now. She just won't shut up. She's like one of them, self-checkout machines. Why did I forget what those are called? Oh, now you shut up? Okay. I see how it is. Hello, any moles here? Can't open that. See? There's another workbench here, but I don't really need it. Yet. Because there might be upgrades around here somewhere. I doubt it, though. I think this is a max upgraded flamethrower. Actually, hang on. I want to do one thing, actually. Make one of those. How much? Oh. Okay. Yeah, just max out on flamethrower ammo, because I have a ton of scrap. Well, not a ton, but enough to matter.
All personnel are to evacuate the complex immediately. Switching to main power source.
Oh, this looks bad. Oh, this looks bad. Uh-oh. Okay, you can let go of the pump. I said let go of the pump. Oh. Hey, librarian. Oh, wait a minute. This is a boss fight, isn't it? Please do not.
All personnel to evacuate the complex immediately.
Oh, okay. Oh, right, you guys can't see.
Thank you.
don't know about this, dude. I think this would have been much easier without a clunky fucking flamethrower. Is that a fucking donkey? Was I supposed to run into him at that last point, or did he just, like, auto-lock onto me? I don't know. Seems weird. Seems like the bear. That was cool, though. I mean, I think I've killed one of those things already, but... Oh, no medkits? Stop that. This isn't fun. Can I punch it? Smart move. Smart move. Yeah, you remind me of someone that likes to make a lot of noise when he doesn't need to make a lot of noise. Oh, you actually put it back. You didn't throw it like a certain someone else. Don't throw it. Familiar. Nah, it could be a coincidence, right? Couldn't be that same guy from earlier.
This is it. I found it.
No medkits still, okay. That's a weird looking arm. If I get spotted, I run, right? That's the plan? God damn it. Okay, well, yeah, that's fair. Yeah. So, I mean, like I said, I could just run through this whole thing because they're not exactly fast, I don't think. The issue is it looks like they can instantly kill me. That's the problem here. It's racing. Oh, God damn it. Nice. Oh. Yikes. That's not good.
Of rest. I'm just so tired.
was that? Something just flew through the door. What was that?
Of iron, Chief. Gotta watch out not to stay for too long, though. Your son sent me here, told where to look. He's tough, your Kirill. Yes, I can see his effort. Children, it's always about them. I'm here because of my daughter. She's smart, strong, kind, beautiful. I can't even tell you how proud I am of her, and how much I love her. I'm trying to be a father, but end up a colonel. It's as if by showing affection, I'd also show my vulnerability. Not just to her, to her husband too. At first, I even thought that boy was all right. But his obsession with truth started driving me mad. He kept risking his life while he had the love of the best woman in the world. Decent people want normal things. A thicker broth, a warm place to call home, and healthy children. But he wants truth. Let me glance at those maps. Boy, was I mad at him. But then I took a closer look at the world. Re-examined my life up to that point somewhat. Especially when I heard your story. I saw my past self in you, friend. We both served the great lie, because we both made ourselves believe it was necessary. And if not for him, I would have ended up like you did. But now, finally, my life has a real purpose for a change. All because I can finally look the truth in the eye. I think you understand. Thank you for the maps. Don't think it was all in vain. You saved us all. And Kirill, I'll give him this watch and make sure he gets out of this hellhole. You have my word. Well, it's time. Farewell, Colonel Klipnikov. Rest easy. Artyom, stay with me. Hold on, son.
So yeah, that was the two colonels. I mean, I kind of expected that outcome for him, honestly. I didn't see that having anything remotely a happy ending. I just didn't see it happening. So really, it was more about, I guess, getting... Yeah, I don't know. So in a way, I kind of, like, expected that for Klebnikov, but that little speech that Miller gave at the end, just because of what happens in the main game, just... That hurt. Well, I guess that's it for now. I got nothing else to add here. Very good DLC, albeit a bit of weird jank here and there. Nothing major, I don't think, outside the Nasalis death, but really outside of that little thing where I think that animal morphed into my body and killed me from the inside out. It was fine. So yeah, I'm gonna go. See ya.